The Hockenheim circuit has five straights that end in hard-braking zones that help overtaking. With only 68% per lap at full throttle and low average consumption. In the Motodrome, the MG UK can be used to support the thermal engine, to improve traction in the slow corners, helping the driver to control the power slip. Electric power improves the performance by 2.3 seconds per lap and 16 kilometers per hour of top speed.